All right, here we go. This is group break 321, $5 mixer, multi-year random teams. So we're going to do three times like always for the teams and the names. So let me copy the names over. Forgot to do that. So 30 spots, guys. Vegas is not in it. So if we hit a Vegas card, it'll be random to everybody at the end of the break. Just because there's a few products that don't have Vegas in it, so to be fair. And good luck. So three times. One, two, three. Lee on top, Tyler on the bottom. Three times on the names, or the teams, sorry. One, two, and three. Columbus on top, Oilers on the bottom. Yeah, bottom of the standings, yeah, for sure. Not a bad team to hit in a break, though. All right, Lee, you get the Columbus Blue Jackets. Hanu, you get the Montreal Canadiens. Gord, St. Louis Blues. Rob, you get the Stars and Devils. Bob, you get the Boston Bruins. Rob, you get the Carolina Hurricanes. Tyler, you got the Detroit Red Wings. Scott, you get the Washington Capitals. Ross, you got the Anaheim Ducks. Chris, the San Jose Sharks. Tony, the Minnesota Wild. Scott, the Pittsburgh Penguins. Ross, Calgary Flames. Dustin, Florida Panthers. Jeff, you get the Vancouver Canucks. Nice. Tyler, Patrick, you get the Tampa Bay Lightning. Jeff, you get the Nashville Predators. Ross, New York Rangers. Evan, you get the Arizona Coyotes. Scott, Ottawa Senators. Jacob, Chicago Blackhawks. Bob, Philadelphia Flyers. Shane, Toronto Maple Leafs. Ross gets the LA Kings. Tyler Patrick gets the Jets and the Avalanche. Tony, the New York Islanders. Dylan, you get the Buffalo Sabres. And Tyler Henrik, you get the Edmonton Oilers. Give you guys a few minutes for trading, and we'll be right back with the break.
So I got San Jose. Does anyone want San Jose?
San Jose is up for trade, guys. Okay. It's been so long since I've done a random team break. How do I get it in order again? Do. It's multi-year. Oh, yeah. 2019, 20, 17, 18, 15, 16, and 18, 19. Yeah.
Yeah, no 16, 17.
Yeah, no 16, 17.
The one. Switch your box out just for you, but you go wrong. I'll put a tin of Premier in.
Thanks, Chris.
You're
open. There you go. I remember how to do it now. And then we copy this, cut it. Perfect.
Hi.
Boring.
Okay. How about you?
That's a good word to describe it. Okay.
Yeah.
How did that first break
SP Authentic go?
The master case?
Yeah, the one
that you... That one day? Pretty good, actually. We did two total. The black Barrett Hayden auto, Future Watch auto. Shastrykin Future Watch auto. I think we're out of the big hits for sure. Quinn Hughes retro auto redemption. We hit 3-streak in Young Guns in one case. New York Rangers. He's the goalie. Yeah. It's going for quite a bit. Rangers in a master case are going for 280 now. I saw.
Makes sense.
They're the most expensive team.
Yeah. Well, they hit the most.
Yeah.
They usually get 2 Young Guns, so.
Yeah, one to two is average.
We've seen 3, so.
Yeah, we've seen 3, yeah.
That's crazy. I got an exclusive.
Exostrigan?
Yeah.
Nice.
I was going to put it with his regular for like 5.99.
All right, guys, I don't see any trade action, so let's get started on the break. Let's do... Good luck to everybody. All base on that one. Hampus Lindholm portraits. Ducks. Nico Hischier for the New Jersey Devils. There you go, Rob. Nice hit. First. UD Canvas, Thomas Grice. Shining Stars Red for the Pittsburgh Penguins. Sidney Crosby. Charlie McAvoy Young Guns. Wow. Bam, bam. Two nice Young Guns to start off the break. Who's got the Bruins? Bob, nice hit. Eric Staal, Minnesota Wild, portraits. Shining Stars, Tyler Seguin, Dallas Stars. I think this is a short print when it has 3 different pictures on it, if I'm not mistaken. Pretty sure it's a short print when it has the Riley Barber Young Gun for the... You sure?
Yeah,
I hate seeing him using it as artists. Gelagoski for the Arizona Coyotes, Candace. Yeah, that's right. You are correct. Provorov canvas. It's been a while since I've opened the 17-18 series of one, so yeah, you are right, though. They always did come together. Portraits, Mikko Rantanen. And there's a Dumba triple. Kale Rosen, Young Gun. For the Leafs. Yeah, when I looked at... When I looked at it too, I was like, why is it 30? Jeff Carter, Shining Stars. Oh, nice hit for Boston Bruins. Jake DeBrusk, Young Gun Canvas. What a box of Series 1. Considering the price of these things now. It's a solid, solid, solid box. Very nice start to the break. Jake Dotchin, Young Gun for the Tampa Bay Lightning. Vladimir Tarasenko, UD Portraits for the Blues. Yeah, the Bruins are on fire. Provorov, UD Game Jersey for the Flyers. We got Nicholas Backstrom for the Washington Capitals, Canvas. Andreas Bjorkman for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Young Gun. Two Young Guns for the Leafs. James Van Riemsdyk, Shining Stars for the Leafs. And that concludes the box. Nice box of Series 1, that's for sure. Alright, 382. Let's pull a Connor. Rookie Phenom for the Jets, Connor Hellebuyck. We've got White Wire for Vladimir Tarasenko for the Blues. Garrett Sparks, rookie Phenom for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Jack Eichel, rookie Phenom for the Buffalo Sabres. We have for the Anaheim Ducks, Ryan Kesler, Profiles Material Jersey card. Black and white, Noah Hanifin for the Carolina Hurricanes. Daniel Carr for the Montreal Canadiens. Rookie Phenom. Got Wire Photo, Mario Lemieux for the Pittsburgh Penguins. Sam Bennett, Wire Photo for the Flames. Rookie phenom Max Domi for the Arizona Coyotes. Black and white, Bobby Clark for the Philadelphia Flyers. Nikolai Goldobin for the San Jose Sharks. Rookie phenom. Wire photo, Colton Parayko for the St. Louis Blues. Wire photo, Jamie Benn. Jamie Benn for the Dallas Stars. Brock McGinn, rookie phenom for the Carolina Hurricanes. Clark Gillies, New York Islanders, wire photo. Who's our auto going to be? Andreas Athanasiou for the Detroit Red Wings, rookie phenom. Claude Giroux for the Philadelphia Flyers. Philadelphia Flyers is Bob. Who's it? Jack Eichel for the Buffalo Sabres. Sorry. And the final pack is Charles Hudon, rookie phenom. Rookie phenom for the Montreal Canadiens. Don't worry. I tried to find a box earlier. But it's a nice box of Series 1, yeah? For $45.
It's nice to be McAvoy and his shirt.
Always together.
Yeah, they kind of show up together.
Yeah.
Just like best friend to break it.
Yeah. 178 trilogy. Yeah, I know. And DeBrusselle pretty well.
Yeah.
He's like 20 bucks. Only going
that's
up to.
That's strong.
Okay. At least he didn't just run people over there.
Cody Glass, rookie renditions for Vegas Golden Knights. 397 of 499. Blake Lizotte for the LA Kings. Rookie renditions for the Detroit Red Wings, Philippe Zadina, and a Dante Fabro rookie renditions of 150 of 399.
Did we get any collectors in this week at all?
No.
No? Did we ask?
Yes.
Okay.
They just ignored your thing.
Yeah. Maybe.
Alexi Sarella for the Chicago Blackhawks, rookie renditions, and we have 290 of 299, level 3, Ilya Mikheyev for the Toronto Maple Leafs, trilogy level 3. What's up, Sean?
What did you get?
Oh, it's an open.
We got a nice one coming. Vitaly Abramov, rookie renditions.
It's fun.
And there you go, Jeff. Congratulations, buddy. Brock Besser, two color, patch auto. 1/25. It's not rookie, but it's second year. Or third year, sorry.
You have to decide whether or not the guy actually took something that could block, and if you're like, well, I'm still attacking.
I heard something that Wizards changed the rights for randomized cards or something like that.
Probably something.
And
he sued probably settled that, of course. That he would just stop and then he would let it go.
Nice Besser hit. I saw your message, Sean. That's all good, man. Don't worry. Nathan Bastian, rookie renditions for the New Jersey Devils. And we got 7/21/999. Jimmy Schultz for the Vegas Golden Knights.
No, I didn't.
Something missing too. The good card. The
Barrett Hayton trilogy rookie renditions. And Alexander Tekche, 890/999 for the Columbus Blue Jackets.
There's three cards.
Yeah, very nice hit. All right, that was a nice box of trilogy. The 2/19/20 products now.
Oh,
7/2/296.
Like
Josh cards, right? Jacobs for the New Jersey Devils.
So waiting got you that.
1/4/275. Vancouver Canucks. Brock Besser.
Yep, we have packs of it, don't we, for mystery?
I made packs.
Sure, we have packs.
We've got 42/47, true rookie for the Pittsburgh Penguins, Adam Johnson. There you go, Scott. Nice hit there. You got to get a 55-point top loader for that one. We got for the New York Rangers, Lieber Hizik, New York Rangers auto. Ross.
Not me to tell you what to do, but you might want collector's ones on those.
We've got banner year for the Edmonton Oilers, Connor McDavid. All-star banner year, Connor McDavid. That's it. We got Michael Raffle. Stadium Series jersey for the Philadelphia Flyers, Bob. And Emil Brännström, 199/599, authentic rookies for the Columbus Blue Jackets. Nice specimen. Oh.
It's pretty. Yeah. Cool.
110. true rookie of Johnson too. I'm not sure if he's any good. Alright guys, good luck. John Tavares, 1/0/149 base for the Toronto Maple Leafs. We got a sick patch auto, 43/99 for the San Jose Sharks, Antti Samela. San Jose Sharks is Chris. Columbus Blue Jackets, jersey auto, Cam Atkinson. There you go, Lee. Non-auto, nice hit, on-card. And final, oh, there's two cards left, sorry. For the Carolina Hurricanes, 392/399. Rob, Warren Figgilly. And final hit of the break for the Montreal Canadiens, Jesper Kotkaniemi. There you go, Hanu. Nice Kotkaniemi for you. There you go. Was there any Vegas Golden Knights cards in this break, guys? I don't remember any off the top of my head. Oh yeah, the Jimmy Schultz. And Cody Glass. Won't be any in the portfolio. There won't be any in that here. And 17/18, they came in. So just, all right, guys. Gotta random these two off. We'll just do it as one lot instead of two people. They're not very big value. So I'll give that to one person. Let's pull up the list again. Get a new randomizer. No problem, Lee. Thanks for joining, buddy. All right, guys. Three times, as always. Let me see if it's still on the screen. One. Two. Whoever ends up on top wins those two cards. Three. Bob, Boston Bruins, killing it. There you go. You win those two cards as well. Goes to the Boston Bruins. There you are, guys. Thank you very much for the break. Peace out, YouTube.
That's the whole thing.